How long after ovulation is my period due?
For most women, it is usually 2 weeks.
I was hoping for a more specific answer.
Really, it depends.
What does it depend on?
The average menstrual cycle is 28 days, and ovulation I am halfway through that cycle at day 14.
So my period is due 14 days after ovulation.
That's an average of all the averages. After all, women's ovulation dates average at day 14, but may be plus or minus 2 days each way and still be in the normal range.
So my period is an average of 2 weeks after ovulation?
Track when you ovulate and when your period starts. After that data is collected for a couple of months, you'll know the average of when you ovulate and the average days afterward that you have your period start.
So it could be 2 or 3 weeks after ovulation.
Sure, though if you don't ovulate due to stress, your period may be late, too.
My period could be late due to pregnancy, too.
Early pregnancy tests will show that you are pregnant around the date your period is due, 2 weeks after ovulation.
I thought regular pregnancy tests could detect it then.
They might, but they may not detect a pregnancy until a week after your period. And they'll miss it if you don't use first of the morning urine or don't let it soak in the pee long enough.
Then using an early pregnancy test when my period is due is the best way to know for sure I'm pregnant.
There's also the option of waiting 9 months for a really obvious answer.
I don't want to wait that long.
You can say your period is due 2 weeks after the date your cervical mucus went watery, or roughly that long after your basal body temperature spiked.
Those numbers can be off because you ran over to pick up the basal temperature or curled up under too many blankets.
You can say your ovulation date is the middle of your cycle, and as far from that as your last period started is how long you have until the next period is due.
You'd think there was more accurate information on this.
Ovulation tests tell you when the hormones that tell the ovary to release the egg spike. And pregnancy tests tell you when the pregnancy hormone the baby puts out to say don't have a period shows up.
What does that have to do with knowing when your period is due?
If the pregnancy test is positive, you know why your period isn't starting though it is due. If you aren't pregnant, you know your period is due but may be late due to stress or illness.
Hopefully not a social disease.
That might or might not affect your period, but if there are open lesions, that could cause blood to leak that you could mistake for your period.
Anything that bad requires a doctor's attention.
And if in doubt, see a doctor, because any of these reasons why your period is late require medical advice.